too loud.
Do it. I hope nothing heard that. That's pretty heavy.
Feral.
It's not like I can't take care of this on my own, but some help would be, acceptable.
Keep fighting.
Hey.
Knock, knock. Guess who? You got it. All right, lead the way.
Well, that's one way to start a party. Hey, not bad. Could be worse.
What do you want?
I guess that must be the place.
Got some sitting ducks nearby.
This place is a good find.
Them sads everywhere.
That's not good.
Ready to kick ass!
Loud enough to bring company. Hey, I found it. Nothing useful here.
This is for you. Let's not make a whole deal out of it, okay? Hey, I want you to have this. Leaving me alone out here would literally kill me. Sorry, buddy, a little busy.
I got no time for this.
As it turns out, I do have a very particular set of skills to the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Follow me. I'll show you your sweet digs.
Talking to me?
I'm right behind you. Talk to me.
Okay, your lead.
There's more zombies here. Uh-oh, only one left.
When you could find one, going to a drive-in was the best. Like watching a movie in your own personal screening room. Best part was, you got to completely ignore every other asshole watching the same movie.
Out of that.
What do you want?
How about you let me catch up?
The air feels warm and sticky. So gross.
Tell me you haven't forgotten what we talked about.
Slow down, will you?
It's gonna take forever.
Tell me how to look inside that place.
Of stuff. Stupid.
First fight. Oop, gotta go.
Where the fuck was I?
Oh, yeah. First fight I won.
Whoop, gotta go!
Where the fuck was I?
Oh, yeah. First fight I won was a nothing little local match. Hardly more than a bar brawl with rules, but I was so fucking proud. My career didn't go far, but the Z's, the bandits, this whole fucking world, none of it can take that pride away.
Good to have you with us.
Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Literally.
Too many butts here, not enough bunks.
It's time to head home and fight them off.
We've got a good thing going here with this team we're building.
I'll go with you. If my family is happy, then I'm happy.
Noise is going to bring a lot of zombies. Just, you know, FYI.
I can't keep doing this. I need to rest. Can survive anything.
Hey, pal. What's new and horrible today?
Blood play bullshit.
Okay, this is Twain, broadcasting live from my new improved location. Now, I'm only here thanks to the hard work and sacrifices made by others in the network. Your efforts were critical, my friends. Keep the faith.
Hey, we've got another thing to keep you busy. Hey, I found out where we can start looking for the shit we need.
You remember the first time you fell in love? Mine was when I came back to my dorm room to find gardenias and a mixtape of my favorite metal bands. Good times.
Yes.
That makes it your lucky day.
Let's not go near that plague zombie over there.
Better watch out for plague zombies. Reloading. Something. That's a lot of stuff.
I'm sure I can put this to good use. I'm a little full at the moment.
Talk to me.
I'll be right behind you.
Hard to believe. We're this close to wiping out blood plague in our town. This is it, the last one. This is barely working. I need a new plan. A break. We should think about making an outpost here. That's pretty heavy. Okay, we're zombie free.